Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. I hope you all are doing good. I'm your English teacher. Today we are going to start our grammar portion and our first topic is question tags. Tag questions turn a statement into a mini questions. We use tag question to ask for confirmation. For example, as you can see here, she is a doctor. Now it's a statement, a positive statement, and its tag question would be negative one. As you can see here, she is a doctor, isn't she? When we are writing tag question, we use two things. As you can see, we use two things. First, we use subject of the sentence, and next is helping verb or auxiliary verb. So in this sentence we have auxiliary verb or helping verb, and that is, and subject is she. So first we have to use helping verb. As we can see, it's a positive statement, so we will write negative tag question. So we will write not with helping verb. Now look at here, I change this is not into isn't in contracted form. Contracted forms are, as you can see, when we squeeze two words together like is not, and its short form would be isn't. As you can see, are not and short form would be aren't. So we will use contracted forms in tag questions. So we will write is not. So is not, we will turn it to short form isn't, and subject is she. So tag question would be isn't she. Look at again, she is a doctor. It's a positive statement. So the tag question would be negative one. First we have to write helping verb. As you can see here, is a helping verb. And we will write not, but in a contracted form. And then we will use subject, and subject is she. Now let's turn to another example. We are reading. It's a statement and it's a positive statement. We will write tag question and it would be negative one. But first we have to check helping verb, and it's are. We will write helping verb first. And not, but not would be in a constructed form, are not, but we will use short form over here, aren't, and then we will use subject. Subject is we, so we will use aren't we. So sentence would be we are reading, and question tag would be aren't we. Now I have another example. She is not a doctor. Now it's a negative statement, and question tag would be positive one. We will use only helping verb. As you can see, it's a helping verb, and subject is she. So we will use helping verb over here, and then we will use subject. So it would be she is not a doctor. Is she? Clear? Now look at example number two. We are not reading. Now it's another negative statement. Now the question tag would be positive one. And first we have used helping verb and then subject. Helping verb is are, so use are. Then subject is we. So this question would be we are not reading. Are we? Understand that? Here we have another example. He left early. So in this statement we don't have any helping verb. So if we don't have any helping verb, we use do, does or did. Do and does usually used in present tense. Do is used with plural noun like you, we, they, I or any plural noun. And does is used with singular noun like he, she, it. And did is usually used in past tense. Now, look at this. He left early. So, it's a
negative statement and it's a present tense, so we will use do or does. But let's see where our subject, here is subject she, so we will use does. And we will write negative tag question and our tag question would be does it and subject she. So she misses her mother, doesn't she?
Now it's your task. You have to write 5 examples of question tags. And it's enough for today. Thank you, my dear students. Allah Hafiz.